Eddie Brock, listen to me. Eddie, this isn't you.
No, Joyce.
Eddie, you're not a killer. Reason.
I didn't need a reason, other than to make it easier to kill you.
O'Hara, it looks like you called it.
Let's finish this now.
Parker, are you there? Peter!
I see they've been keeping busy in the cybernetics division. That's a lot of shocking robots down there. During the day, as Miguel O'Hara, Alchemax geneticist, I could have walked right in. But at night, the security protocols kick in. The genetics lab. Without that department, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Sloan's gotta be around here somewhere. I just know it. You'd think the largest tech developer in the world could afford to carpet their air ducts for extra comfort. There you are.
Holographic assistant online. How may I serve you, Mr. Sloan?
Hello, Joseph. Run a final check and initiate security bioscans.
Preparing systems, Mr. Sloan. This won't take long.
Bioscans.
Access to Time Research Lab granted, Mr. Sloan.
Slow down, Miguel. Take your time. Don't want to get caught here.
Alchemex should be thanking me. Stark Fujikawa Industries is going to take over this entire corporation unless someone steps up to prevent it.
You're the only one who thinks outside the box enough to do it, sir.
Yes, Joseph, I know.
I knew he was up to something.
I'm almost embarrassed it took me so long to come up with it. I simply go back in time and launch Alchemex years before it was originally founded. Not only can I remake Alchemex in my image,
but you can dismantle Stark Fujikawa before it gets started. You're a genius, sir.
I programmed you well, Joseph.
Get away from me that easily.
Of course, the CEO will want me to have that degree of power. He's all about power, but he won't have anything to say about it by the time I'm done.
Security scan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Bioscan sequence failed.
Bioscan sequence initiated.
Gateway room access granted, Mr. Sloan.
Yep, he's heading for his time research lab, all right. There's an access point near the generator.
Gateway activation succeed. Time travel ready in 60 seconds.
No way. don't get there in time, he could actually pull this off, go into the past, and tamper with who knows what. Walker's lab. He did it. That lunatic actually did it. And I saw it all.
Intruder in time research lab. Maximum force can be used.
Great. Robot sentries. Not sure I can take them right now. Maybe I can draw them off. Move fast enough to distract them with some decoys. Too much security in this place. Gotta get out of here. Too much security in this place. Gotta get out of here. Mom would be kicking my butt right now. So move! Have to keep going. Stop to rest. Target.